सॉल्व माइनस एक्स बाई फोर प्लस टू वाई इक्वल टू सेवन एंड एक्स बाई टू प्लस वाई बाई फाइव इक्वल टू वन। सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग आई शुड गेट रिड ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर। हाउ डू वी गेट रिड ऑफ इट? सी, इन दिस इक्वेशन देर इज ओनली वन डिनोमिनेटर, दैट इज फोर। सो टू रिमूव फोर वॉट यू शुड डू इज मल्टीप्लाई विथ फोर टू ईच टर्म। Am I clear with my point? To remove 4, multiply with 4 to each term. Now, the denominator cancel out, you get minus x. And here 2y into 4 is 8y. Equal to 7 into 4 is 28. Okay, now. In this equation now, to get rid of the denominators 2 and 5, first, you take LCM of the denominators, that is 2 and 5, starting with 2. So 5, so LCM is 10. So to get rid of the denominators, multiply by 10 to each term, that is in this way, into 10, into 10, into 10. So this equation now becomes 2 ones, 2 fives, so 5x, 5 ones, 5 twos, plus 2y, equal to 1 into 10 is 10. Okay, now to solve these equations, I should make either x coefficient same or y coefficient same. See here, x coefficient is 1. Here it is 5. Here y coefficient is 8. Here y coefficient is 2. So now I have decided to make y coefficient same. So to make y coefficient same, here I should get 8. So to get 8 here, I should multiply this equation with 4. Clear? If I multiply, then only I get 8. Then only y coefficient becomes same. Next. This equation no change, right, as it is. Minus 1x plus 8y equal to 28. Now, here how do you multiply means multiply this to each term. So 5x into 4 is 20x plus 2y into 4 is plus 8y equal to 10 into 4 is 40. Clear so far? Now, I have made y coefficient same only to cancel them out. So now you should decide by adding the two equations they cancel out or by subtracting. See here. Here it is plus 8, here also plus 8. So if I add, they do not cancel out. So I should subtract. So whenever you subtract, change the signs. So let us change. So here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is plus, make it minus. So now this cancel out. Here minus 1x minus 20x is minus 21x equal to 28 minus 40 is minus 12. So now to get x, I should remove this minus 21. For that, divide by minus 21. So this cancel out, I get x equal to this cancel 3 fours, 3 sevens. So 4 by 7. Clear? Now to get y, replace this in any one of the equations. Let us say I replace in this. So in place of x, minus 1 into 4 by 7 is minus 4 by 7. Plus 8y equal to 28. So now to get y, I should make y the subject. That means remove all the connections connected to y one by one, starting with minus 4 by 7. To remove this, add 4 by 7. So this cancel out, I get 8y equal to, here take the LCM and 28 into 7 is 7856, 657196 plus 4 by 7. So 8y equal to 200 by 7. So now to get y, divide by 8. So this cancel out, I get y equal to 8 ones, 8 25 times. So y is 25 by 7. Earlier we got x equal to 4 by 7. This is our answer. Now, to confirm the answer, replace this in this equation. So 5 into x, so 5 into 4 by 7 is 20 by 7 plus 2 into y, 2 into 25 by 7 is 50 by 7. So denominators are same, add the numerators, 20 plus 50 is 70 by 7, so which is 10. On the other side also I have 10 present. I got these two numbers same. That confirms the answer is correct. Am I clear?